स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे ओवर बुक इज 7 न्यू काउंटडाउन सेकंड एडिशन एंड टुडे ओवर एक्सरसाइज इज 8। आई नो दैट यू आर वरीड दैट व्हाई वी स्टार्टेड एक्सरसाइज नंबर 8। दिस इज बिकॉज दैट सम स्टूडेंट्स आस्क दैट काइंडली स्टार्ट अलजब्रा। सो फ्रॉम नाउ अ डे वी कैन डू वन एक्सरसाइज ऑफ अलजब्रा, आई मीन वन वीडियो ऑफ अलजब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन एंड द वन वीडियो ऑफ द अदर चैप्टर ऑफ द बुक। मीन्स दैट वी कैन टेक बोथ साइड्स विद अस। ओके, सो फ्रॉम टूडे आई कैन अपलोड टू वीडियोज। सो वन वीडियो इज़ अबाउट अलजब्रा एंड द सेकेंड वीडियो इज़ अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 3 फ्रॉम विच वी कैन स्टार्ट इट ओवर लेक्चर। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट इन एक्सरसाइज नंबर 8A। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज ऐड। वी हैव टू ऐड दीज वैल्यूज। एक्सरसाइज 8A, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज ऐड। पार्ट नंबर 1 इज 2A प्लस 3B एंड 4A प्लस 7B। ओके, 2A, ओके, एज वी कैन सी दैट देयर नंबर्स आर डिफरेंट बट द नेम्स बी एंड ए आर सेम। एज इन अलजब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन माइनस माइनस इज प्लस, प्लस माइनस इज माइनस, माइनस प्लस इज माइनस एंड प्लस प्लस इज प्लस। ओके, सो एज एंड ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दैट द साइन ऑलवेज कम before the number, as two sign come before, as there is no sign, so here is sign positive. Plus plus is plus, so 7 8 9 10 10b, we can write only a b and always write a sign of big value, as big value is 7 and it have a positive sign, so we can write here a positive sign. Plus plus is also plus, 4 5 6 6a is our answer. Now move towards its part number 2, which is 3a minus 4a and 2a plus 5b, 4b. Okay, as we can know that plus minus is minus, but smaller value is on the upside and bigger value is downward, so we can replace their places as 2a plus 5b and 3a minus 4b. Plus minus is, as I can tell you that plus minus is minus, we can subtract 5 from 4, the answer is 1b. Always the sign of a bigger value comes, so positive. If 2 and 3 have no sign, that means that they have a positive sign. Plus plus is also plus, 3 4 5 5. Now move towards its part number 3, which is 3a plus 6b and a minus 7b. There is no number with a, we can write here a 1. Okay, as plus minus is also minus, so we can replace their places. 1a minus 7b, bigger value goes up, 3a plus 6b. Okay, plus minus is minus, so 1b is answer. Always a sign of a bigger value comes, so minus sign, and plus plus is plus, so it is 4a answer. Now move towards its part number 4, which is minus a minus 4b and 3a plus b. Plus minus is also minus, so 3b is answer, because 4 minus 1 is 3. Sign of a bigger value means minus. Plus minus is minus, 3 minus 1 is 2a. Okay, and this is our answer. Now move towards its part number 5, which is x square plus 5y and 3 minus 3x square minus 2y. You don't have to worry about this because there only the symbols change. Okay, not the signs change. We have to write here a y, plus minus is also minus, so 3 and sine of a bigger value comes. Plus minus is also minus, so 3 minus 1 is 2x square and sine of a bigger value. Okay, here I can replace the value that it goes up because the biggest value is on the downside. But this doesn't matter, you have to solve it right there here. But I can do this only for your convenience. Now move towards its part number 6, which is minus 3a square minus 5ab plus 2b square and 7a square plus 2ab minus b square. Okay? So, plus minus is minus 1b square sine of a bigger value. Plus minus is also minus 3ab sine of a bigger value. Plus minus is also minus 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4a square is answer and sine of a bigger value. So we have completed over 6 questions. We can do their next question in my next video. Till then, Allah Hafiz, take care of yourself.